I didn't ride bulls, but I used to ride my feedlot calves that I raised out of the feedlot. The baby calves that were born in the feedlot.
Those butt parted the bull I got on.
So all my bottle calves that I raised, I rode them, and they, so when they got to be fat cattle, I could go jump on them in the pen and just sit on them, and they'd just stand there.
So you were a bull rider before you were a barrel racer.
Right, that's right. I didn't, but they didn't buck.
Yeah.
They just.
You still scored more than 48 points on one of them, I know.
More than 48.
The big strong ones, they were pretty wild. I don't know why I did that, but I was riding around my bottle calves out there